Hello everyone, my name is Pratik Kathuria and I am a student at XLRI. I have done my mechanical engineering from Delhi Technological University and I have 3 years of experience at KPMG. I scored 99.76 in that exam. I started my preparation for that by taking a mock exam. I analyzed the result to find my weakness as well as strength in the various areas of exam. It helped me prepare my strategy and timeline to prepare for each section. That is one exam which has followed a similar level of pattern as well as difficulty across past years. So past year papers are critical for any person preparing for this exam. Decision making is a make or break section in a ZAT exam. As it is unique to this exam only, I made a target of solving one set of decision making on every day of December, and most of the questions were sourced from previous years or mock examination available online. I analyzed the result and used the answers chosen by the examiner to make my own strategy and use it for future references. In the last few days, one should solve the past year questions, analyze them, use it to form a particular strategy and stick to it during the examination. You should be calm and composed during the examination and enjoy this process of learning. All the best for examination.